Hello everybody, welcome to Darkhaven, a channel focused on gaming and lore videos. Today on the channel we will be carrying on with some Warhammer 40,000 Darktide, a game I am really starting to enjoy, and we're going to be playing around with the Chain Axe and seeing how that compares. We're starting to build up quite the armory here. My favourite so far is the Tigris Mark II Heavy Eviscerator. That gets a big thumbs up from me here at Darkhaven. I didn't enjoy the Crusher, and I also recommend the Assault Chainsword. Very good as well. But today, let's have a go with the Chain Axe. Here we go. We'll just go for a quick play mission.
Heretics have decided the best way to win is to disrupt Tertium's water supply. They're pumping filth into the silos, and we know where it's going down. Get down there. Drive them out, get the fresh water flowing again.
It'd be interesting to see what the Chain Axe is like. Oh, we're straight into combat. Oh, ho, ho. That was quite enjoyable. Charging through the flames there with no concern for our own safety. I find it sometimes it's a little bit disorientating when you get chucked into a mission already in progress, but you can soon figure out what to do. Follow the screams, follow the bloodshed. So far so good, I like it. It swings nice and quickly. I think a quick attack speed is very useful from my travels so far in the game. Bomber somewhere. I love that little chainsaw effect as we hit the armor. That was cool. Okay, so far so good. Sorry for being slightly late as well. I do apologize. So, jumped on by a doggo. And that looks like a... yeah, a plague ogre. Down we go. I definitely enjoy it. This Chain Axe.
Med station. Heal up.
It looks cool as well, doesn't it? Let's face it. Stuff's gonna look good. To make it into the elite item category for me, personally, it's gotta look cool as well. Does a real good job at chopping through armor. And on the higher difficulties, which I am starting to work my way through, we are seeing more and more armor, so that's something to think about as well.
Boss commands, I obey. A good enforcer both thinks and obeys. There's no turning back from this.
So we're going down this scary looking hole. Doesn't have the same sort of swing arc that the Eviscerator has. That thing has a lot of reach and you can hit more units when you swing it, so I do think that's where ultimately this will lose out in a competition between this chain axe and the Eviscerator. I think the Eviscerator is superior. It's definitely not the worst weapon I've had so far. Oh ho!
Whee!
Thank you. Nothing kills heretics like the flamethrower. It's only the basic flamethrower as well. I haven't seen any upgrades yet. I presume there are.
I need to knock seven off. Don't shoot him. I need to knock him off. Oh, please.
Some guy wants to knock you off. Enjoy yourself.
Initiating crowd control.
I can't do it. Kill him.
A man sounds defeated. Well, it certainly does a good job, the chain axe.
This lawless thrive. Doesn't the law mean out?
Lord Margrave has never cared for those he can't see. A blindness of rank.
I can't say I understand, but I suppose I don't have to.
The beneficent Emperor will not find us lacking.
Not in any department.
Okay. In there we go. I'm not sure if I've done this mission. So it's really good at hacking through legionnaires, this traitor guard, I think that's who we're chopping up.
Seems to be burning on a short fuse.
The mantle of leadership weighs heavily on his shoulders.
I prefer my colleagues to be competent rather than charming.
You might want to shut off your comms.
What saintly vision is this? A hollow statue.
Maybe I have. I think I have done this mission. Sorry. Dark, dank recesses of Dark Haven's brain. Who knows what lurks in there? Accurate information? Certainly not. Dead.
That barrel's going to explode!
Nice. Gave me a little lift.
Found the chop that guy up nicely.
I spent so long barred from my duty, I almost forgot myself.
Duty would not have forgotten you. Trust to that.
Well. Quite a lot of firepower down there.
Coming through! For him!
For terror! The Starlight's up ahead!
Oh!
Magnificent Emperor!
Too much damage for even me to chew through there. I was a little bit cocky. I think that's a heal station right there, though. That's lucky.
Come on and play, you losers! Medicaid station! Perhaps you should spend more time in flagellation.
That was lucky.
Gosh, I didn't realize you were a surgeon too, Zealot. Prepare for multiple attacks. Engaging war protocols.
Many heretics destroyed there. Oh, the snipers are brutal.
You still have faith in you. Don't put in the way, mates. You hear?
Right. Get his place cleared out.
purge the demonic growth. Split up here. Hello, good evening, chat. How are you?
Rebounding.
One down. Kill the others.
Oh. So, we're doing alright. We are doing alright. We are enjoying the chain axe. I think it's pretty good. Certainly has its own applications. Very good against armor. And quick enough so you can hack down horse as well. I do think the eviscerator is the preferred weapon of choice though. Oh yeah.
He's come round the corner, watch out, Sonny. Good man.
Is that all they're going to throw at us? There we go. So yeah, not a bad test of the chain axe there. Interesting to see the mix of levels we're playing with now. I have noticed I do see less and less low-level characters. I wonder if the player base is dropping for this game. I'm still enjoying it. I haven't hit the end game grind, and I've not heard good things about that. But we'll cross that bridge when we cross it. So I still think the Eviscerator is far superior, and we'll take it for a spin now.
There's always more work needs doing.
for a fresh comparison in my memory. I've also got this sort of, the controls are still fresh in my mind, so I'll be able to compare them a bit better.
You're heading into the torrent. Rannix identified a target that wants eliminating. The target's holed up in an enforcer station, using it as a fortress or something. You'll have quite a walk to get there, but good news, everyone will be shooting at you.
Not sure what mission we're going into. Oh, looks like we've started again. And I've fallen through the floor. Nice. Guess I didn't get stuck though. How do we get round here then? Oh, up the stairs. Delightful. So you can see the range and the reach of this weapon is far superior. That swing is mahoosive. It's just be interesting to see how it chews through armor. Doing absolutely fine chopping through them, so I think that this gets through armor just as well. Oh, that's not good. They are quite nearby. And that barrel kind of helped me, kind of didn't. I've died. Could do some healing.
Mine is holy work. Defend me.
I'll do what I can, but no promises.
Oh yes, that's twice in a row now I've been very lucky there. Yeah, it's killing these guys in one hit. Delightful. So in answer to the title of this video, the Chinax is okay, but the Eviscerator is better. Ooh. Activate the Ascender. The reach as well, it's just better all round, I think.
Oh.
especially when I can dodge backwards like that and still hit them. That's a pretty tough combination for the AI to deal with it. Beast and Nurgle somewhere. Really easy. Nice. Decimating firepower for my companions in this mission.
I wouldn't breathe too deep, comrades.
I have got a marksman that needs leveling up, but at the moment, keep with the Zealot. Probably should have stepped back.
Look abandoned. Don't blame him.
Is that more healing again? Every time I take a battering, there's a healing station right nearby. That's three times in a row. The Emperor protects. Bulwark. Lovely.
Oi, priest, grab some ammo.
This player aubergine is pretty good.
Ready in kill shot.
Oh.
Shot, Connor.
Guards engagement protocols in effect.
God Emperor, thank you for that munition.
Next week.
giants are handling.
Thanks, Philip.
Emperor protects a chaos hound. Heretics in cover.
Not for long, not with this firepower. The accuracy as well of some of these players is amazing. As soon as the enemy come on the screen, they just pull that out. It's good fun. Fantastic, that was a really nice shot as we moved in. Going upwards.
In one of these blocks,
I'm used to going down for some reason in elevators on this game.
The God Emperor has given you a second chance, Explicator. Use it wisely.
Looks like a good level for a boss.
Abase yourselves before a servant of truth.
That's this guy. Ho ho! Explosions everywhere. As long as we kill stuff, our toughness will regenerate, so we'll be alright. Cool, I'm isolated over here. Nice. Well, I hope you enjoyed this live stream of 140,000 Dark Tide. It's a cool game. I do recommend it. I do think that after much scientific study, the chain axe is okay, but not as good as the two-handed chainsword, the Eviscerator. Oh. Thank you so much for watching. It was lovely to see some familiar faces. Thanks to you guys for dropping in. I do appreciate it. I'll be back on very soon with some more Warhammer 40,000 Darktide. Take care and goodbye.